probably what we are experiencing these days is the biggest disruption in the entire history of the automotive industry. We expect that the car of the future will be electrified, will be connected to its environment, will be more and more autonomously driving, and probably even shared among several users. We provide tailor-made solutions that enable our customers to produce the next generation of cars and make them safer, more reliable, and also more efficient in the production process. There are three big trends that we are seeing in the automotive industry. It's the emergence of electric vehicles, it's a continuous trend towards autonomous driving, and lastly, the need for lightweight constructions. Lightweight is a trend that is known for many, many years in the automotive industry. Automotive manufacturers are constantly looking how to take out weight of the car body, but also the car chassis. To give you an example, we expect aluminum content to increase by more than 9% over the next couple of years. And that puts a number of challenges into the manufacturing process of the car. Henkel offers here a variety of solutions that enable car manufacturers to use multi-material car bodies to protect them against corrosion. And we are also offering a variety of solutions to optimize the design of a multi-material car body by combining engineering knowledge with material science. So if we talk about electric vehicles, there are a set of different consumer expectations that represent significant challenges for the automotive industry. Cost efficiency, safety, but also allowing an electric vehicle to have a sufficient reach. We as a solution provider want to enable our customers to meet all those consumer expectations. The battery of an electric vehicle is the single most expensive component. So we are constantly working with our partners, our customers, to find ways how to make the manufacturing process more cost efficient. And Henkel offers a variety of solutions that allow automation and with that take out cost and make also an electric vehicle more affordable for the consumer. Talking about the challenge of safety, the battery module of an electric vehicle is the most critical component of such a vehicle. So during a crash, it needs to be ensured that the battery is protected, keeps the structural integrity, and under all circumstances, a fire needs to be avoided. So Henkel offers a set of structural adhesive solutions that ensure structural integrity of the battery and avoids that a battery is cracked, damaged during the case of an accident. Talking about range of an electric vehicle, the management of the temperature within a battery module is absolutely critical. Actually, it's a pretty narrow temperature range. A battery functions in an efficient, reliable, and lasting way. So Henkel solutions around thermal management for a battery allows a longer lifetime and durability of a battery.
So first of all, Henkel tries to overcome these challenges of our customers, and we support our customers to make them better with a variety of chemical solutions. And our portfolio includes thermal interface materials, adhesives, sealants, and functional coatings for the battery pack, but also on other specific components on the car. And we combine this material expertise also with engineering support to work with our customers on new designs in a very early phase, which allows in the end then to have a smarter and more cost-efficient design of certain components. And one example is the gap filler technology, which is a thermal interface material which goes between the battery modules and the cells to a cooling device. And the function is about to transfer the heat out of the battery modules and the cells towards the cooling system so that the battery can run safely at a consistent temperature range. So another technical example of Henkel is our adhesive technology for bonding battery cells to battery cells together. And this is very important when you have hundreds or actually literally thousands of cylindrical cells in one electric vehicle. And our technology allows to cure in high speed, on demand, very fast, and that's done via a UV light curing, which in the end reduces cycle times and leads also to lower processing costs. So Henkel is also looking, of course, into autonomous driving and how to enhance autonomous cars. I would say first step is to electrify the car and then, of course, also to make the car smarter and being able to drive it autonomous. But I would say that's more far out. It takes time to reach, for example, level 5 of autonomous driving, where the car is totally autonomous. And that's the next step in future. Our mission is really to enable our customer to drive towards electrification of the powertrain, and that our customers can win in this highly dynamic market.
What makes a leader in the automotive industry or a trusted partner for automotive manufacturers and automotive suppliers? I think what is pretty unique about Henkel is the in-depth understanding of customer needs, of the processes that our customers use, and we can combine this deep understanding with expert knowledge about adhesives, sealants, functional coatings and thermal management solutions. And using both the deep application understanding and what is possible with the solutions Henkel can offer, I think that positions Henkel uniquely as a trusted partner for our customers.